Rich boy with fancy cars, the driver anywhere but Mars. They want to exclude you. They have bad intentions with you. He's got a bottle of Absolute, and he's absolutely sure she's a lightweight. One shot, the girl has 10. She's wasted, and the guy thinks it's mighty great. His hands reach for her dress, her lips begin to quiver. He reaches for her breath. She has a nervous shiver. Then she vomits, she vomits, she vomits on his car. The guy gets pissed and kicks the girl out of his car. He tells her to walk home even though they're really far. She's passed out drunk and she keeps puking in a jar. He takes the jar and spews and throws it at his window. The guy says, "What the fuck, you clean this up, you dumb hoe." She goes to laugh and then opens his trunk. And she pulls an umbrella and smacks on the windshield and it goes kerplunk. Oh, and that's why you don't mess with the baggage when she's drunk. Oh, and that's why you don't mess with the baggage when she's drunk.